For the first time, Bongo failed to impress his audience. But Bongo didn't really care. He knew he'd learn to act like a bear. Well, in time. Meanwhile, this was the life. Yes, sirree. Lazy and loafing and fancy free.
I love to hang around the lazy countryside. With nature's gang around the lazy.
Chris, push him some more, please.
Thank you.
feed the duckies, Matt. Hi. Yeah. I don't know. Matt, get out.
What?
What are you doing?
Bubble.
What?
Bubble.
Come on then. Oh, you little sh... Cut that out.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
I'm too ugly.
Say, whose camera is that?
What's your name?
My name is Christopher. I'm 5 years old.
What are you going to do for us? You going to sing some songs?
Yeah.
Okay, sing Little Red Caboose.
Stop terrible. Little Red Caboose going down the track. Little Red Caboose behind the train smokes and horns back. Going down the track. Little Red Caboose.
Okay, now what are you going to sing? How about,
I know.
How about your sunbeam song?
No, I'll tell you which one. When the door draws in terms of one that I learned from school.
Okay.
Now let me think of one.
Why don't you sing the one that you learned in church about Jesus?
Yeah, that's it. All thy world is stolen and unperfect too. And then thy always, and then one day all the two die. And then thy perfume on you. She was out of the tomb and called now is mine.
Okay, now what are you going to say? Sing your sunbeam song. What school do you go to?
ABC School.
What's your teacher's name?
Mrs. Donald and Mrs.
Go back where you were.
And Mrs. Crabtree, Mrs. Donald, and Miss Anne.
Uh-huh. Do you like school? Uh-huh. Do you? It's fun, huh? What's your favorite thing to do in school? What's that? Play? Playing in school, huh? And what?
Jumping on the trampoline.
Oh, jumping on the trampoline?
Yep, jumping on the trampoline!
Okay, say goodbye to the camera.
Oh, there's mom. Have your mom missing? Oh, here goes. Oh, the two red ones are missing. Long, long, long time ago. Oh, what he was born when he was. Now he has died. And then he came back to life. On the blue dagger side of the sis. Oh, oh,
thank you. Thank you. In your mailbox. Soon, you'll see that at your local Sutherland.
Yes, sir.
Cody?
What? What?
She runs behind the chair.
Wave.
Yep.
Lou's watching this.
People say they must move fast to stay ahead of worldwide competition. University president Dr. Chase Peterson says in the next week or two, officials will develop a new program to accommodate public and private investors who want in on the project.
Cody. Cody.
Hi.
Should we take a picture of the room?
No, that's not.
Don't be mean. What? Hi.
TV.
TV? You want the TV on?
No. It's.
Who is it? What you got?
Mama.
Yeah. Where's your gee? Where's your gee, Matt?
Eeyore, what are you doing down there?
Gee.
Give me three guesses.
Fishing?
Wrong.
Caught for sale?
Wrong again.
Oh, waiting for somebody.
Did you say mama?
Help you out of the river?
Did you say mama?
Give rabbits a time, and he'll get the answer.
He's going round and round.
Can you say mama?
If I decide to practice a slide movement,
give me your bottle. Let me see your bottle. Can you say mama?
It's nobody's business but my own.
Can you blow a kiss? Can you blow kisses?
Should we,
go.
If we...
Yes, one of those would be...
Say hi.
Just a thing. Thank you.
What are you doing?
I've got an idea. But I don't suppose
watching
it's...
Watching Winnie the Pooh?
I don't suppose it is.
Mama.
Can you say mama? Can you say hi, Chris? Matthew? Say hi. No?
Me.
Can you say mommy? Okay. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Hi. Yeah. Where are you going? Peek.
Wow.
Kick it. Where'd you go? Today. Did you go to camp?
Great, okay. The kids know.
Hey, he's got to learn.
No, nope, keep filming.
He's going to be an all-star one day.
That's right. That's one, huh?
What do you see now? Huh? Okay, when you want to stop, just push the button again. Stop it. Chris, I can't hold it up this way.
I assume the green light means.
Battery here,
turn that off, Beth.
There must be something to this process.
You can't be silly, though. Well, I guess you can. Matthew. Blow me a kiss. Big Bird? You want to watch Big Bird?
No, okay. No, I want to watch that one.
This one?
Okay.
Say bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Joachim and his wife Heidi were on their way again. They left behind his job as a
Matthew. Matthew, how old are you? Do it. There you go. Matthew, say ciao, Mama. We don't want to see you chewing. Where'd Matt go? How'd you hurt your eye? Okay, say bye, camera. Wave bye to the camera, Matt. Look back. Matthew, wave bye to the camera.
So what are you doing, Linda?
Say bye. Yep, you're balancing, huh?
Yep. Now you're gonna stop. Oh, I forgot
to. Matthew.
Mommy, Mom, I am balancing.
Matthew, what you watching?
What is that?
Huh? Take your hand away from your mouth and tell me. Look at me. What are you watching?
This.
What is this? You've got messy hair. What you watching?
Mickey and the Beanstalk.
Oh. How many days till Christmas?
Five.
Mission accomplished. Trying to find that
Beanstalk. Okay. And we'll film some more.
And the what? Look at this. I'm
pretty sure.
What's your name?
Matt.
Take your finger out of your mouth.
Matt.
Matt what? Yeah? How old are you?
It's easy, Mommy.
How old are you? How old's that?
No.
How many is that? That's 1, 2, 3. What are you watching? Is that Muffy and Jody? Huh? Yeah? What are you gonna be for Halloween?
I don't know.
Well, what? Take it, don't bite on your shirt. Take your mouth off your shirt so I can hear you. What are you gonna be for Halloween?
A mouse.
A mouse? Yeah? That's good, huh? Can you say bye? Can you wave to the camera and say bye?
Michael, what you doing, baby?
Michael, what's he doing? Kitty. Baby. What are you doing, baby?
Exactly.
Did you see his face? The results.
Come on, Callie.
me this film, and I'm pushing the film to come to the film button.
You can push it and let go, and it'll film, and then it'll film until you push it again. Okay. Yeah.
So you're going to push it again?
Like, watch this for a second. Oh, sorry. Watch this for a second, yeah. Okay? I'm going to go take it in here. Thank you. it, not lock it.
Turn around, your daddy's trying to get your picture. Oh, scary, huh?
Michael.
Mommy, he's
Michael.
Mommy, he's down.
Okay. Who you got?
Michael.
Michael who?
Anthony Gloss.
Yeah. Where are you going in a minute?
School.
Yeah. Who's your teacher?
Miss
Yeah. You're in what grade?
First.
Yeah. Here's Matthew in his jammies. Say, hi.
My name is Matthew.
Ooh, big stretch. What is it?
It's Rice Krispies.
Oh. Go out, Matt. Oh, okay, put him down on the couch. Just put him down.
Time for me to go to school, Michael.
Come give me a kiss. Bye. Get your coat. Yeah, be sure and wear your coat when you walk home today, okay?
Where's my backpack?
I don't know. Where's Matt? Oh. There you are! You eating breakfast? What you eating? What is it? Kix? Huh? Alright, where's Michael? Where's Michael? Let's see where Michael is. Where's Michael? There's Michael. Hi, Michael. Hi, Michael, what you got? Where'd Matt go? There he is! Eat. What day is it? It's the day after Halloween, huh? Did you have fun trick-or-treating last night? Say bye, camera.
So we can get your cute
look
clothes.
At him. He's looking at me going, what is that thing attached to your face?
What is that? Say hi. Say hi. Come on. La-la-la-la. Say hi. Come on, say something.
He's going. It is a cute outfit.
Isn't that cute? Like that.
It's got the little feet in them. I've never seen them with the little feet in them.
I know, me either. And I dug this out of the drawer. Cute little red shirt. Oh, look, he wants to be on the
camera. Oh, am I not taking your picture? Just a minute. Here we go. Hello there. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Baby, Chloe.
Hey.
Mommy wants this trick.
Okay, I'll film this trick. How's that? Woo! Should we get a close-up? Let's get a close-up of Cora. Here we go. Zoom.
Say hi! Say hi! Wave! No? I'm gonna do nothing, huh?
Mommy, oh,
hi, Jess.
What's Jessie?
Jessie. Jess!
Look, baby.
Jess!
Look, baby.
Hi,
Jess!
Mommy, come on me, too. I. This.
Matt.
I.
Whoa.
Jess. Jess. Jessie. Hi. She's going, I want that sucker. Matt.
Yes. Mommy, what tape are you talking about? What tape are you talking about? I don't see any tape.
Yes. I'm right up on her face right now. Her face is the whole screen right now. Is that?
Five.
Huh?
Five.
Count them.
1, 2, 3, 5.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. How old are you? How many is that? Yeah?
How old are you?
What's your name?
How old is that?
How come your shirt's all wet?
Mommy!
Think about what?
I think about the call.
I like it.
Go upstairs and rinse it off then.
I do. Blow me away. I'm scary. Bop, bop.
All. All. Sing another song. Okay. There he's out, Matt. Matt, he's out. Okay, now, what day is it today?
In 2000.
You're right.
December 31st.
What day is it?
January 15th.
No, it's not.
Okay, March 30th.
March what?
30th.
19 what?
92.
90 what?
6. This is Matt's birthday. March 30th, 1995, 2 days after he turned 9. We are speaking with Matt Bross live. Matt Bross, what are your comments today?
Nothing, no, get out of my yacht!
Okay. He has one more kid to come over and we're gonna start the birthday with a bunch of cake. He's 9 years old, thank you. I'll leave now, bye. And we're back at Matt's birthday, let's find him. There they go. Let's follow them.
Okay, high foot.
Hey, where'd those kids go? Oh, there we go. Cool kids. Here's a scene of everyone. We're by the lake. Thank you. I'm gonna switch off now. Goodbye. Let's climb the treehouse. Here they go. Okay, I am changing the iris. You're gonna see something strange. Now. Yeah, there's iris fully open. Here's iris fully closed. And here's normal iris, and here comes the kid. Uh-oh. There goes him. They're going up in the tree. Here they go, and here comes the next kid. You can hear him. Hey! That kid just did that right there. I'm gonna shoot him. Okay, bye. Okay, this is Channel Jet News, signing off. We're zooming in. Can't find Matt. Maybe he died. Oh, what a bum. Eh, shut up. Oh man, that iris was open too much.
And this is acronial. You're burning.
I'm being attacked by...
You're burning.
Kids. I'm gonna run now. Sorry, I gotta go. Emergency.
Hey, kitty. Hi, darling. Kitty.
This is Thomas, interview with a cat. Well, cat, how do you like it here?
Thomas, oh, key.
The camera. You looking at mice? Okay, the date. Well, this is kind of fun. I don't think it's exactly 12 a.m. at the moment. It's about, probably about 3, 4 o'clock around that area. So don't listen to that thing. You're going to see something amazing. Watch this.
Who is he, Brian?
Okay, here it comes in. And we have an interview with the birthday boy. He's 9 years old. He's a year old.
Yeah, Vernon.
Those kids are 10. Joking. Okay, this is Channel Jet News, also known as Channel 10, signing off. This area to get, we're about to go over this area to get a picture of the kids playing. They don't know I'm up here. And we're gonna see them from above. Let's see what they do. Okay, here they are. There's him. Okay, they're actually going in the forbidden bush.
Hey, Matt.
They're in there. Okay, we're gonna go over here and see him. We'll be off for a bit. Bye. Back! Okay, we're checking him out. Here we go. Told you they're in there.
I'm the only one who was big.
Here's Kyle! We have Kyle on candid camera. And Michael's with him. There goes Kyle. Where are we?
Vernon! We're all four! Got Vernon down!
Chasing kids.
Guys!
You might play basketball, so I'm gonna save some of this battery. Bye. Here on candid camera. It's a dead rat.
No.
You guys don't touch it.
Why not?
Dead rat! Nice. Also, two guys might be barfing here in the audience. My brother and another kid are gonna be the Jazz. We'll be back on you when the game starts. Bye. And... Huh?
It's recording grandma. It already is. Spencer's not here.
We need to know what you said before they can open anything.
That's it.
Let's... Object attic.
No, you're the exception of
Who's
human
that from,
beings.
Matt?
Huh?
Who's that
Chris,
from?
Chris, you're the exception of human beings. If y'all have a brain.
Go back so I can get you. Who's this one from? This is from Andrew?
Yeah.
Careful.
Don't break everything.
Let's hope. Wow. Oh, how neat.
That's awesome.
Cool. You know what it is, Matt?
Cool.
I don't think he knows what it is.
Yeah, he does. That's neat.
Yeah. Matt, you're holding the sword wrong,
surely.
You're
cutting your head.
We
need to open
scissors.
Here, I can get them open. Matt. I smell
it harder with heavy. Hey, Matt, right here.
Matt.
You're okay.
What is it? Matt, open it.
Who's holding the sword?
Huh? Still got a sword. I'm guard.
Hoi! I'm guard. Matt.
Oh, that's for me and Steve. I just didn't want to wrap it. Here's your present. Here's another present right there. Isn't that neat?
What about you opening one?
Opening
your
what?
I wrapped two of them. Didn't want to wrap the guy.
It's open.
What does it say?
It's open right here.
Whoa,
do you know what those are?
They have those when I was a kid.
I'm really old.
Oh my gosh.
You're not.
They had them when you were a kid.
Did you see
that? Oh my gosh.
I had that open hanging on my fingers.
No, I don't know.
I had right in the opening.
Oh, cool.
You opened
this. What is it?
Cool. I had one of those, but someone stole it.
Here, Matt.
Sing here.
I didn't get time to wrap it.
Okay.
Oh,
what is it, Matt? All right.
I put the puzzle together, and then I found Carmen San Diego.
Oh, wow.
Oh, sweet. We've got a puzzle in our front room that's
been
here
in
2 weeks.
Well, yeah, look at it. I found her.
There's one at your feet, isn't there, Matt? Is there something at your feet?
Come on, can I record?
Come on,
can I record?
Come on.
Here we are, back at Channel 17 News.
Hello, people. We're back.
I thought it was Channel 10.
There's that dumbbell that kept calling the camera guy stupid that one time.
Hello, folks. We're back.
Okay, don't play with the camera.
I know. Okay, here's everybody. Matt's holding his present right now. We're going to zoom in.
After we're done, can we
remember, this, folks, is a great classic.
Jared?
Put those over there.
That's a white shirt, Matt.
Our interviewer is being dumb.
All right.
Camera guy,
be quiet. There's a puzzle. You got that too. Where in the world is Carmen San Diego? Where'd it go?
Carmen.
I like the F-14,
that's from me and Daddy.
The F-18, the F-16, the game of life. Sorry about that. Where's the game of life gone?
Life. It's life.
Where did it go? Oh, there's the game of life. Man, show the camera. Game of life.
Of Channel 6.
Channel 17 News, it's a frisbee!
Is this 17 or 16?
17.
Okay. You don't know our own news station.
Grandma Ruth.
That's from Mom and Dad.
That's Matt. That's Matt. And Andrew, and behind him is Joe. And that's Kyle. And then that's my grandma, Sharon. That's
the frisbee in the life game. And then the other day we got the Mighty Morphin
it's
Power Rangers game.
The power of the Josh!
Oh, cool!
It's the green one. The power
cool. It's a little dude. I know I'm forgetting somebody. Who is it? Where's Michael?
Yes, Michael is not in the room.
Same with my dad, he's at work. It's not 12 a.m. by the way, folks, it's 4:30.
It's inside the package, my
Hey, hey.
You can down on the bottom.
What?
Matt enjoys playing Matt.
Over there.
Matt.
Over there.
Matt. Bet your grandpa has a knife he can cut that thing off with. Get it out.
Matt enjoys doing math at school, playing soccer, going to the sports park, and being with his dad. He would like to go to Lagoon this summer with his family, and there's the rest of that.
Hello. And this is what he also likes to go to the principal.
Hey, let's go to the principal, too.
Yes, folks, we are getting a very, very under the skin.
There's my mom, there's a butt.
We're just scratching the skin, people.
He just, don't listen to him, he's crazy, man. Do it out!
Who's that?
It's on
home if they act up. They know it's
Mom.
Channel 16 News.
Hey,
Jeremy.
Jeremy.
We have to get
some more toys. Sit. Put your bottom. This is out. I'm passing out.
Zoom in to Matt playing with that Power Ranger.
He's playing with the
Power Ranger. It is dumb, though. Very, very, very dumb.
You know, we look
very, very, very dumb.
This is exciting. Looking at the ceiling.
Yes, ceiling is the best place at these times. Yes, it is. Best place at these times. And there's Grandma. Yes, Nanny, we call her. But. And everyone's leaving when there's still presents on the ground.
Okay, here comes the cake. I'll turn it back on when the cake's coming. Bye.
Happy birthday to you.
We're back.
Happy birthday to you.
We're back.
Happy birthday, dear Matthew. Happy birthday to you.
We're going to cover this many more.
Yo, lick the frost. Can you show us the cake? Can you show us the cake?
We're going to cover this
Mom.
Many more
Mom.
After this station.
Mom.
Okay,
show us
people.
The cake.
we're going to do many, many, many more after this cake, okay?
Wait, who's
that? We'll eat it, then we'll show you again, okay? And here's Jerry. He's the dumbest thing in the world. Okay, okay, bye.
Hey, where is this pointing?
Hey, Josh.
I'm going to zoom in on Grandma because I haven't gotten a picture of her yet. Hi, Grandma. All we can see is your face.
Who wants ice cream on their cake?
Not me, I have it.
Joe, Grandma, move over. I want to get a picture of that thing.
Joshua is the dumbest.
Man enjoys doing math at school, playing soccer,
Jared is the dumbest. The dumbest in the world. Oh, yeah.
His family.
Yes.
Matt enjoys playing with Joe and watching Full House. Have a happy birthday. Love, Miss Peterson. Right there, see? Love, Miss Peterson.
Joshua is here.
Matt's in third grade at the moment. Josh is dumb. We just got this in. Josh is dumb.
Joshua's the dumbest.
Right here.
This is the new report. Chris.
Ah!
Joshua's dumb. Chris is dumb.
You're gonna see big
Chris is not dumb.
Right flare, we're about to be hit by a missile.
Stop calling me dumb, people. This is not the dumbest report we have had.
What grade are you in?
Yes, and we're zooming in. Why are you zooming in? On something, okay?
A bag of candy.
We're zooming in on a bag of candy.
Where'd this bag of candy go?
Maple, I hate you.
There we go, bag of candy. We're gonna zoom in as close as we possibly can. Bubbles, nummies. Ooh, look at that. Oh, out of focus. He's as close to the bag as we can. Seeing it.
This is not dumb.
He's a dumbbell.
Ow.
Hey, this is
people. Chris is smart.
Jared is smart.
We gotta see this movie.
What? Josh, no. Can't record. Can we watch this movie?
It's still recording.
It is not still recording. I have done that once, and I'm not going to do it again. I am not going to do it again, Josh.
It's recording.
It is not recording. I'm not that dumb.
What are you telling me?
It's recording.
It's not recording. I'm not that dumb.
People, we do not want to get out there, okay?
Matt, what are you doing?
It's recording. Look.
Ah! Freaking.
Let's go outside.
Yeah. How does Chris. Okay, and here goes.
People.
I guess we're going to go off now. Bye.
It's still on, Chris.
Still recording.
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah. No.
But he just tried to kick me.
That's not yours.
Long steer in this family.
Hi, Nanny.
Yeah.
Hi, Grandpa.
I'm over.
Where'd Grandma's go? Oh, there she is. Hello. Oh, wait. Something's happening. What the heck? Oh,
Chris,
no.
Chris, it's still recording.
I know. Oh, no. Grandpa's going upside down. Uh-oh. Crud. Well, we're going to fix this now. This is New York life. Who the heck? We're going to zoom in right here on the snot nose. There's his nose. Oh, can see his eye, we just can't quite see it. Uh-oh, low light. There goes the iris, full power. Okay. Okay, here's this. You might be able to read it from where I'm going to put it. Okay, I'm going to very slow move down so you guys can read it. This is quite interesting.
All us old people. But they're real nice. They treat us nice. You know, some people just don't want old people
around. Boom. Here, we're going to go out to Matt's room. And this thing's hooked up to a cord. Bye. Okay, we're back, and we just finished Matt's birthday. Okay. We finished Matt's birthday, and Chris is now interested in Star Wars, not Jets. Over and out, bye.
You just killed me, you... It's Michael outside in the window! Take cover, people! Ah!
setting up this camera as a candid camera. Don't tell anyone. It'll be out for 5 minutes. Bye. Still going good. If anything interesting happened, tell me
some more. Okay, I'm gonna turn the camera around so you can see me, guys.
It's maybe a bit hard.
Yes, me.
I hope this isn't too close for you guys. I just really hope so, because I don't know. I'm gonna put my hand here just for test. Who cares? We'll just talk. What do you want to talk about? No. No, who cares? I'm gonna show stuff. This is how the place looks after Matt's birthday. Here, we're bringing it all the way out. Can look right around here. Dumb show on over there. Okay. It's quite interesting. Where's Michael? Hi, Michael. We want an interview with Michael. He's gonna fight. Okay, he's got the shield, he's got the sword. He's gonna fight someone.
I'm gonna fight you.
Oh, crud. Just don't hit the camera. And yeah, just like he was 2. Well, we know he's 6. Okay, just a second, I'm gonna do something, and it's done. What are you doing?
Poking you.
Why are you killing me?
I'm dying. Here, Michael, go over there and dance. Dance over there. Go back farther. As far as you can. Okay, there you go. Dance. Yeah. Oh, who's this?
You let me down.
Cool.
Mom, I wish I had... Okay, we're gonna go now. Bye. Okay, we're back. We're gonna zoom in close on this kid. Me, Michael Bross. This is after Matt's birthday. What the heck? Yeah, he's tall. He's smart too. Here, you're gonna see him. Here he is. Okay, he's gonna dance for us and he's gonna do some karate with the sword. Here we go. Go. Yeah. I like Star Wars now. That's what I want for a present. I love Star Wars. B-Wing, A-Wing. I love the TIE Fighter and stuff, you know? TIE Fighter is awesome. My favorite is the B-Wing, right next to the A-Wing, then the X-Wing, and the Y-Wing. There's the TIE Interceptor, then the TIE Bomber, TIE Fighter, Star Destroyer, Mon Calamari, etc. I want to get the trilogy. I'm going to zoom in on him. He's dancing. Uh-oh. Please don't hit the camera, okay? I'm dead.
Look down.
You just killed me.
I poked you.
Yeah. Watch this.
I'll poke you even more. I poked you even more.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna go after Matt. Is Matt done, Michael? Bye. See you later. Matt! Can you come in here for a sec? Right here. Okay, I want you to dance a bit, Matt. Just like when you were over here on the fireplace on that one movie. Okay, I'm gonna zoom in on you so you can tell me. Oh yeah, you just got Babe, huh? Where did he go? He's gone. He disappeared. Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Hey, Matt, can you do some awesome stuff and tell us what your favorite thing is? Michael, what's your favorite thing?
Play.
Matt, what's your favorite thing? So you still like Power Rangers and you're 9 years old. And Matt, by the way, I'm recording this. Okay, he thinks the Power Rangers are awesome, which they suck. An explosion will happen in front of them. They'll sit here going, hi-yah, hi-yah. Their feet will go 2 inches above the ground. They'll try to kick someone. It'll be 5 feet away from the person, will fall backwards. An explosion will happen. 10 seconds later, they'll go, ow, and they'll jump back. Okay, where did he go? We lost him. We lost him. Where is he? What's this? Oh, it's the ceiling. Oh, here he is. Okay, we want an interview with you. What's your favorite sport? Stop it.
Soccer.
Okay, you like soccer, huh? Michael, what's your favorite sport?
Play.
Yep. When's the NBA watching basketball? My hobby is building models. And if he doesn't get the soccer ball all the way, I'm switching his camera off at the moment. Okay. Michael, move the shield. Okay. Okay. We're going to turn it off in 3. Okay. There's the last few moments of Matt
3,
and Michael.
2, 1. Go, go, Power Kay. Rangers!
3.
Go, go!
2.
Go, go, Power Rangers!
0? No, I'm not.
I'll see you tomorrow.
And I'm going to say hi to Mom, and we're going. Bye.
Can we kiss better?
We're back here with the Channel 16 News. Jet News.
Now, move the shield now.
Okay,
my favorite thing is...
Got
it. Star Wars.
Luke!
You
okay?
Yeah!
Today is the day of knock out.
please.
Love you.
I'll see you tomorrow. Today love you.
The day where I
Chris, can you close this door behind us?
Sure. Hello. There it is.
On June 11th, I'm leaving for a trip with Grandpa Jerry to Nellis Air Force Base. Yep, you got it. Nellis Air Force Base.
Okay.
Okay, here's Grandma. Okay, we're going to show you with memories of Grandma. Grandmother, what's your favorite thing? What's your favorite thing?
Quiet children.
Hey, quiet children, we're zooming in on her. Hello. What's your worst favorite thing?
What do you mean, my worst favorite
thing? What do you like the least? Okay, never mind. Bye. We're back here with Channel Jet News. We are going in with Chris Bradford. Can you see something? There he is. Hope the iris is open too much. Shame. We're moving in on him. No, it's not opening up. There we go. Okay, we're moving in on him. Here we are. Playing Mortal Kombat.
And Chris has his eye covered with his hands.
Yes, I do. Thank you.
Come towards me, Michael. Come towards me.
Well, I'm signing off now. Bye.
Wait. No, that doesn't count. We weren't ready.
Oh, my guy is dead.
You're dead.
I am dead.
Lady does the driver roll. Now, Chris.
Boss.
God, that's stupid.
What is so stupid about it?
I give him a five and I get a 10 back.
He's got to pay $40,000 because his house flooded. So he says that he gets $10,000.
No.
He does. He paid it out. If he paid it $50,000.
He didn't pay it $50,000.
$5,000.
That's fine.
It's $40,000, man, not $4,000.
I'm telling you.
$40,000.
So he just gets two more and he's...
Poor Matt.
Okay, go now.
Oh.
It's too bad yet. It's very stable.
Eight.
Six.
Numbers.
What?
Dial 8 and 7 numbers.
I talk. Don't hang up.
Hello, Grandma. I am at the phones every command. We are talking through the phone.
No.
A person. I don't go now. Goodbye.
I got 10.
Peace.
Peace.
For half an hour.
Hey, it doesn't look right. I just wanna look.
That's not how you do it.